Hi, my name is Alexandra Ilieva and welcome to the new video of Top 5 Most Popular Saxophones of 2022. This is Thomann TAS-180. This saxophone is the most popular of the Thomann brand of alto saxophone for this year. And I totally agree with that because according to its price range, with this instrument here, you have an absolute secure start as a beginner and a school student. It has a very comfortable and close-fitting mechanics for the left and the right pinky. Includes light case with a backpack strap, a mouthpiece, and a neck strap. This is Startone SCS75 curved soprano saxophone. Oh well, sopranos, always the problematic ones from the saxophone family when it comes to tuning. In my personal liking, I'm a bigger fan of the straight soprano, but within time, I started make comparison between two of them. The Startone curved soprano has managed to reach a solid quality of intonation, resistance and mechanics. This one includes suitcase with a carrying device, a backstrap and a mouthpiece. So whenever I get near to this kind of soprano saxophone, I always have only one song on mind. This is the Selmer Axos tenor saxophone. The Axos series of Henry Selmer Paris brand, it's in the rank of professional saxophone and yet most affordable amongst the rest of the Selmer series. This gold lacquered with handcrafted engraving has a rocker low port and a very profound sound thanks to the leather upholsteries with sound optimized metal resonators. A very interesting addition in this package is the Selmer S80 C-Star, which is really solid and advanced mouthpiece. Includes a light case with backpack set and accessories. This is Yamaha YAS-62 alto saxophone. All the Yamaha saxophones are amongst the most precise when it comes to intonation and mechanics. It has an improved low B and C major connection, which in some other brands and models can be found as more difficult. This series of Yamaha was my dream saxophone when I started high school. But I couldn't afford it and I got the YAS-32 series, which was the closest with what I wanted at that time. During my music high school studies, it has made it more easier and helped me way more faster to get used to the mechanics and to be in tune in the same time, especially when it comes to the classical music. It includes a light case and a mouthpiece. Thank you. Yamaha YTS-280 tenor saxophone. This one is a successor of YTS-275 saxophone. This is quite of a student model, but with improved both S-bow recording and a low B and C major connection, which contributes a lot. It has a slightly brighter color, which associates me with the fact that can be used more in funk, pop, and marching music. It includes light case and a mouthpiece. I'm quite pleased that I had the chance to try them and share my experience with you, but some of you guys have made an incredible choice by buying those instruments and making them stand out among the most popular saxophones in addition of their price range and advantages. But I would love to hear your thoughts and maybe experiences in the comments down below, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more content.